Hey there, my name is Frasonis and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved, another update news video. Studio Velka just released their official launch trailer for the fully release of the game of the end of the month. In this trailer we can see some new things that are coming to the game, like new creatures and new endgame stuff. And there is also a secret to discover in this trailer. So I'm gonna show you the trailer first and after that we can talk about it and let's see if we can find the hidden secret. Whoa. Dang it. That was a nice trailer, isn't it? I enjoyed it. Some stuff we have already seen before and other stuff is new. So that is awesome. They still say on the end of the video that the game is going to be released in 5 days. So yeah, I really don't know if they can make it. I think they can do it. I think they are further in their progress than we see now. But oh my god, that is a lot of work in the next 5 days. 5 days until the release. Here they say that Ark will continue to grow with new content at launch and beyond, as we continue to have a behemoth amount of additional gameplay, creatures and story elements in the works. The adventure has truly only just begun. Oh my god, that makes me excited because I want to know what it is. I want to know the 2 new expansions that are coming after the launch, and I want to know new creatures and all that kind of stuff. But let's get back to the trailer and let's see what we can discover in the trailer. At the start we are walking down a hallway, and I think this will be the hallway to the end boss, or this is the section after the end boss. On the left and on the right you see 2 kind of screens, and they are looking in-game to the world in-game. On the right it seems to be the Broodmother cave or something, and on the left I don't know, and what the markings are above this hallway I don't know either. And then we can see a room where we see an hologram of I think the Dunkleo, and on the left on the table you see some kind of a DNA thingy, and on the right you see the markings again that we have seen in the hallway. So I think this is the place where they create creatures. I'm just guessing. I don't know. And then we can see the world. It is like they have created the world as well. And then we are rolling with the aliens. Oh my god, check it out, rolling towards us, unfolding, transforming into what it is. I think these are guards for the end boss, and once we have killed those we can continue on to the end boss. But there is light on the end of the tunnel, so I really don't know. It is just speculating, but it is cool that they are there. At least, yeah, it fits that we are put into the game world and that things have been created by those aliens. And yeah, that is just one big lie and all that kind of stuff. But maybe these are just our colleagues and they are welcoming us like, "Hello, welcome back. How was it?" And after meeting with the aliens, we are going back to the game. And this is part of the game that we have already seen, I believe, in the trailer of the Titan. When the Titan was going to be released, they had this battle as well. So nothing new over there. Then they are going to do a horse race, so yeah, nothing new here as well. It is just the tech stuff, no new things. This is the underwater structures we already have. I didn't see anything new here. And then for a moment I thought I saw it. I saw the lamprey. But it is just the eel, just in front of the giant squid and behind the shark. Let's check it out again. So for a tiny moment I thought, yeah, the lamprey, but no. Then we have a giant tech battle, a raging giga. Troops are coming in to support. We see the tech sword and the tech shield, but did you see the secret? Let's go back. I saw the secret, I found it. In a moment you see people running inside, and then check it out. There it was, Unifold. It's a QR code. You can scan it with your phone and then you come to this website. And on this website all kind of things are happening. You see kind of the shape of the Ark logo. I saw partial numbers. What is going on? I see a 2 over here, a 5 over there. But check it out. It is a countdown timer. So in 8 days, 2 hours and 25 minutes, something is going to be released. Something is happening. So what can it be that will happen in 8 days? Maybe it's the new TLC pass for the dinos. They're gonna do a dino overhaul of the old dinos that have been in the game, just like with the Sabertooth. Oi, I don't know what it is. Come on, help me out with your thoughts in the comment below. What can this be? What kind of things can they bring to the game in 8 days? Or what can they announce in 8 days? Or what will they release in 8 days? I really don't know. Help me out here. Okay, let's get back to the trailer. And now it is time to check out the tech sword and the tech shield. The tech sword, they say it is capable of doing a dash charge attack. And it has armor piercing capability. While the shield can reflect incoming projectiles and bullets. And can completely stop splash damage. Sadly enough, we don't see the shield in action. We see the sword in action, at least for part of it. The person with a fabricated sniper rifle, if I'm correct, if that is the thing, is getting slashed with it. And that's it. That's all we can see. So we have to wait until it is in the game and then we can check it out better. And now you can see them running around with their fancy bionic skins. Sadly enough, we on early access don't get those skins as a gift. You get them as a gift if you pre-order the game. And otherwise you have to wait a couple of months after the full release. And then they're gonna make it available for everyone. And that is kind of a bummer because I thought, well, we on early access should get something as well. Besides the Parasaur cell skin, that is just something I don't use. So I hope at least we on early access still get something. And if not, well, that would be a shame. And then it is time for our living scarf. Isn't it nice and cute? Oh, it's a cutie. Yes, you're a cutie. You can throw it in the water, then it is hunting down the fish. Of course, for fish meat, but also for silica pearls. As you can see here, are black pearls. And black pearls, yeah, that is a rare chance to get. But it is so funny that it is coming and running towards you like, ta-da, I found a silica pearl for you. And yeah, for sure, I'm gonna tame one. I wanna have a cute living scarf for myself as well. And I want to see the gather rates. I think this is a nice creature to have early in the game. So when you're a low level player, it is nice to get silica pearls this way. Or you can breed them, for example, and then you can have your own fur form. Because if you slaughter them and you gather the hide, you also get a fur. So I think on low level, this will be a nice addition to get fur. And after this little creature, we're gonna check out the Phoenix. Check it out. It is on fire. It is hot and it is on flames. Oh my god. I can't wait to check it out in the game. The animation that we see here. I think this is the spawn animation. So when it is super heat and this one will spawn in. This will be the animation that you can see. And the surroundings of this creature is also bloody hot. So you can ride this creature as you can see in this tweet. But they also say about it that you need fireproof gear for it. They are going to release some kind of a biohazard suit that could be also fire protected. So I think you need that one and maybe a special saddle. And then you can fly this one. I can't wait to fly with this one and check it out what it all can do. What you can put on fire and I'm really excited about it. And then we come to the end of this trailer. So this is not new. We have seen this and no new building materials. At least I haven't discovered it in that small video clip of them flying over the buildings. Do you remember this post of Jesse that you needed to decode and check what it was? Well, people every month they were successful in cracking the code and it says hello Ark World. That is so cool. And then Jesse tweeted, nice work. Have fun with the rest of the text in the endgame when it drops. Well, we can already see here in the trailer in the hallway that there is a secret code. There are more secret codes because this code is different than this code over here. So I can't wait to check it out in the game and to go for it myself. And as soon as people know it, well, I will make a video about it. And what will it say? I think it will say something, maybe this part over here will say something what we see here on the left and on the right. I think it are boss arenas, but maybe they are talking about new expansions or something. Or maybe they are some credits and some fun Easter eggs. I don't know, but it is cool that they add this to the game. Yeah, this is going to be it for this video. I think I've shown you everything. And oh, this is a cute little fella. Let me know what are your thoughts about this stuff that I've shown you in this video that we have talked about the stuff in the trailer and about the stuff coming to the game and all that kind of things. Maybe I missed something. I want to hear your thoughts about it. Let me know that in the comment below. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. Leave any thoughts about this video or whatever in the comment below. And as always, if you haven't already and want to see more in the future, then smash that subscribe button like a maniac. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye.